Hello everyone, there's a quick update for TVS Motors shareholders. Today TVS Motors jumped as much as 7% intraday. TVS Motors company is likely to make an announcement regarding its electrical vehicle strategy today. TVS likely to announce its strategic deal with BMW. TVS Motors was recently in news for $500 million investment in electrical vehicle segment. TVS Motors had also posted solid quarter 2 results. Net profit up by 34%, revenue is up by 23%, EBITDA is up by 17% year on year. Now the main big news lies in the initiative which company has taken in electrical vehicle segment. Now this BMW alliance will boost the stock to new highs. TVS Motors recently witnessed a lot of traction and has given around 50% returns in past 1 year. However, the stock has recently corrected approximately 15%. Due to electrical vehicle initiative and improved financial performance, stock is bound to gain. The stock is available at a good valuation with PE ratio of 52, which is very reasonable as compared to the sector PE. TVS can be bought at current price as well. However, GTT can be placed at 640, which happens to be its first technical support, 600 being the next. TVS Motors is fundamentally strong stock. Recently, stock has taken support at 650 levels. Hence, long-term investors can accumulate the stock from 640 to 650 levels as the stock's long-term growth story is intact, being a cash-rich company with large scope of growth in future as well. So, which two-wheeler stock are you betting on? Do let us know in the comments. And do subscribe the channel for getting regular updates. Thank you.